I said before, I can also clock it externally. So if I take any signal, for instance, the clock from my sequencer on the Synton Phoenix 3, I go on external, start, and I'm going to start the sequencer. You see now it's running with this clock. It's running here. So I can, as said, play any rhythm from here, internal, preset from here, internal, or add anything on top.